I'm a bit of a late convert to all this online stuff, I must be frank, but now that I'm into it, I'm really going to get into it. I'm even on Facebook and I'm up to 600 friends. Apparently, John Prescott's got 2,000, but he's always been a very, very popular man. And what I've done with this, tried to do with this website, is just bring together all the different things that I do, whether it's public speaking or it's the charitable stuff that I do, particularly with leukemia research, whether it's the books that I write, whether it's the things that I want to talk about and campaigns that I want to get involved in, and just bring it together in one place. And hopefully, if people are interested enough to get engaged in some of the arguments and the debates that go on, then that'll be great. And I'll be doing a regular video blog and blathering away about things that matter, and I suppose every now and then things that don't. And also just trying to sort of generate a bit of interest in the political debate, I guess, as we go nearer towards another general election. So thank you for having a look. Hope you'll come back. Welcome.
Well, thank you very much indeed. Broken, has it not?
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot at redemption.
She was the people's princess, and that's how she will remain in our hearts and in our memories. We are determined to succeed. You are our means of succeeding.
Get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff on you.
Today is a historic day for Scotland.
The idea that if one side wins something in Northern Ireland, the other loses, is gone.
I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out.
I have said to the Prime Minister that I wish to leave the government, and he has accepted.
Short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model?
Now the games of the 30th Olympiad in 2012 are awarded to London.
All along, along, there were incidents and accidents, there were hints and allegations.
On Tuesday night, I gave the order for British forces to take part in military action in Iran.
Lost pal. I can call you Daddy, and Daddy when you call me.